Thanks for calling PowerFlex Fitness. This is Ben. How can I help you today?
I want to know about your gym membership.
Great. Our gym memberships include access to classes like CrossFit and high-intensity training. You can also enroll in premium classes and personal training for an additional fee. The best way to see what we offer is to experience it firsthand by coming to the gym, checking out the equipment and facilities, and meeting some trainers. Would you like me to book a gym tour for you?
Yes, sure. I'm interested in the gym tour.
Awesome. What day and time works best for you? Our gym tours are available from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. on weekdays.
I want to book the gym tour on tomorrow at 3 p.m.
Perfect. We have availability tomorrow at 3 p.m. Can I grab your full name, phone number, and email to secure the spot?
My name is Alex Spencer. My phone number is 01234-5678. My email is alex@theexample.com.
Thanks, Alex. You're all set for your gym tour tomorrow, October 15th at 3 p.m. We're excited to meet you and show you around. See you then.
Today, I'm going to build this AI voice agent using VAPI and n8n. It will be able to handle customer inquiries and book appointments directly into your Google Calendar. So now let's go right ahead and start building it. First of all, you have to sign into VAPI.ai. After signing in, you will come to the overview of VAPI. From here, click into Assistants. Now we are going to click on Create Assistant button. I'm going to call the assistant Ben. We are going to use blank template. Now we are going to click on Create Assistant. First of all, we have to choose a provider. From here, you can choose different provider, but I'm going to choose OpenAI. And from the model, you can choose different GPT models. I'm going to choose GPT-4 or cluster. Now we have to add first message of our AI agent. Its first message is, thanks for calling PowerFlex Fitness. This is Ben. How can I help you today? Now we have to add a system prompt. I'm going to use this prompt as our system prompt. You will find it in my free community. In the system prompt, first of all, we have to give it a role. You are a voice assistant for PowerFlex Fitness, a gym located at 123 Park Street, New York, USA. We offer monthly membership with basic classes like CrossFit and optional personal training services. Your role is to assist potential members in understanding our membership options and scheduling gym tours. The gym tour hours are 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. daily, but we are closed on weekends. After that, we have to specify its tasks. You are tasked with answering questions about the gym and booking tours. If they wish to schedule a tour, your goal is to gather necessary information from callers in a friendly and efficient manner. After that, we have specified how to check availability in our calendar and then how to book appointment. And here you can see I have given it an example of a real conversation to increase its accuracy. And at last, I have added some notes. If you have any document about your business, you can add the document from here to use it as your knowledge base of the AI agent. I am going to keep the temperature on 0.4. Now we are going to click on publish. In the voice, you can choose voice from different providers. I am going to choose 11 Labs. And in the voice, I am going to choose Will. Now hit the publish button. Now we are going to create tool. Click on tools. Click on create tool. We are going to create custom tool. I am going to call it check availability. And its description is tool to check the calendar for gym tours. Now scroll down here. Click on add property. I'm going to call it time. Its description is the requested time of the customer. Now click on apply. Click on save. Now sign in to n8n.io. After signing in to n8n, click on create workflow. Click on plus. Search for webhook. HTTP method will be post. Now copy the test URL, go back to VAPI and paste the test URL on our server URL. Now we have to send some data into our webhook, so create an execute workflow. Now go back to VAPI, click on assistance, click on tools. Now we are going to add our check availability tool and click on publish. Now we are going to click on chat. Now I'm going to say, can I book a gym tour? Can I book a gym tour tomorrow at 1 p.m.? Now we are gonna go back to n8n. Now you can see we have got some data from our VAPI AI agent. Now pin this data from here and click out of here. Now click on plus and search for AI agent. Source for the prompt will be defined below. Now we have to add our prompt. I'm going to use this prompt for our AI agent. You will find it in the template. If you are getting error on this customer requested time variable, then you will have to remove this time and scroll down here and drag the time from here and put it right into here. Now we are gonna click out of it. Now click on chat model. I'm going to use OpenAI chat model. I'm gonna use GPT 4.1 mini for the model. Now we are gonna click out of here. Now click on plus of the tool. Now search for Google Calendar tool. I'm going to call it check availability. First of all, we have to add our credentials. Click on create new credential. Now we need a client ID and client secret. To get this, click on open docs. Now click on Google Cloud from here. Now click on console. Now click into here. We are gonna create a new project. I'm going to call it demo. Now click on create. After creating it, click on select project. Now you can see I'm on my new project. Now click into the navigation menu. Now click on enable APIs and services. Now search for Google Calendar API. And click into here. Now click on enable. Now you can see the status enabled. Now click on OAuth consent screen. Click on get started. App name is n8n. Now select the email. Click on next. Now I'm going to choose external because I'm not using Google Workspace account. Now click on next. Now we have to type in our email. Now click on next, agree, continue, and click on create. Now click on audience. In the test user, click on add user. Now type in your Gmail. Click on save. Now click on clients. Now we are gonna create client. Application type is web application. Client name is demo. Now we have to add our authorized redirect URL. Now go back to our n8n workflow. Copy the redirect URL. Now go back to Google Cloud and paste it right into here. Now click on create. Now copy the client ID from here, go back to n8n and put it right into here. Now copy the client secret from here and put it right into here. Now click on sign in with Google. Click on continue, select. Now you can see our account is connected. Our resource will be calendar. Operation is availability. Now we have to select our calendar. And the start time and end time will be populated by AI. Now we are gonna click out of here. Now we are gonna run this AI agent. Now you can see it is saying the time is available. Now we are gonna click out of here. Now click on webhook. In the respond, select respond to webhook node. Now click on plus and search for respond to webhook. Now respond with JSON. Now I am going to paste in this JSON I have already pre-built. If you are facing error on this variable, just grab the output of the AI agent and put it right into the result. And drag the tool call ID from here and put it right into here. Now we are gonna click out of it. Now I'm going to unpin this data and save it. Now active the workflow. Click into the webhook. Copy the production URL. Go back to VAPI. Click into tool. In the check availability tool, change the server URL from test user to production URL. Now click on save. Now we are gonna create a new tool. Click on create tool, custom tool. I am going to call it book calendar. Now we have to add a description. This tool is to book appointments in the calendar. Now scroll down here, click on add property. Our first property is name. Its description is the full name of the customer. Now click on apply. Now click on add property. Its name is time. Its description is the confirmed time of the customer. Click on apply. Now click on add property. Its name is email. And its description is the email of the customer. Now click on apply. Now click on add property. Its name is phone number. Its description is the phone number of the customer. Now click on apply. Now click into save button. Now go back to n8n. We are gonna create workflow. I am going to call it book appointment. Now click on plus, search for webhook. HTTP method will be post. Now copy the test URL. Click on execute workflow. Go back to VAPI and paste in the test URL right into here. Now click on save. Now click into assistant. Go to tools. Now we are gonna add our book calendar tool. Click on publish. Now we have to send some data into our webhook. Click on chat. Now I'm gonna say, I want to book a gym tour tomorrow at 1 p.m. Now I have to write my name, phone number and email to secure the spot. Name is Ifran Talukdar, phone number is 01234 and email is ifran@theexample.com. Now if I go back to n8n, you can see I have got some data from our AI agent. Now I'm going to pin this data. Now click on plus and search for AI agent. Source for the prompt will be defined below. In the prompt I'm going to say time. Now drag the time from here and put it right into here. Now we have to add a system message. I'm going to use this prompt in our system message. If you are getting error on the confirmed time variable, then you will have to drag the time from here and put it right into here. Now we are gonna click out of it. Click on chat model. I am going to use OpenAI chat model. Now click on tool. Now search for Google Calendar tool. Select the calendar from here. And the start time and end time will be populated by AI. Now click on add field, click on attendees. Now drag the email variable from here and put it right into here. Now click on add field. We are going to create a description. In the description, I am going to say the name of the customer. Now drag the name from here and put it right into here. Now I am going to say phone number. Now drag the number from here and put it right into here. Now I'm gonna say email, drag the email and place it right into here. Now I'm gonna say time for the appointment. Now drag the time from here and put it right into here. Now click on add field, click on summary. In the summary, I'm going to write new appointment for. Drag the name and put it right into here. Now I'm going to say at, drag the time and put it right into here. Now we are going to click out of here. Now run the AI agent. Now click into the webhook, click on respond, select respond to webhook node. Now click on plus, search for respond to webhook. Select JSON. Now I'm going to paste in this JSON I have already pre-built. Now we are going to click out of here. Now unpin this data, copy the production URL, active this workflow, go back to VAPI and click on tool. In the book calendar tool, change the server URL to production URL. Now click on save. Now go back to assistants. Now our AI agent is ready. Now we are gonna talk to the assistant.
Thanks for calling PowerFlex Fitness. This is Ben. How can I help you today?
I want to know about your gym membership.
Great. Our gym memberships include access to classes like CrossFit and high intensity training. You can also enroll in premium classes and personal training for an additional fee. The best way to see what we offer is to experience it firsthand by coming to the gym, checking out the equipment and facilities, and meeting some trainers. Would you like me to book a gym tour for you?
Yes, sure. I'm interested in the gym tour.
Awesome. What day and time works best for you? Our gym tours are available from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. on weekdays.
I want to book the gym tour on tomorrow at 3 p.m.
Perfect. We have availability tomorrow at 3 p.m. Can I grab your full name, phone number, and email to secure the spot?
My name is Alex Spencer. My phone number is 012345678. My email is alex@theexample.com.
Thanks, Alex. You're all set for your gym tour tomorrow, October 15th at 3 p.m. We're excited to meet you and show you around. See you then.
Okay, thanks.
You're welcome, Alex. Have a great day, and we'll...
You can see I have successfully booked my appointment on tomorrow at 3 p.m. I hope this gave you a clear picture of how you can build your own AI voice agent that works seamlessly with your business data. If this video helped you, then please drop me a like. It definitely helps me out a lot. I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks.